Ooh, Skittles! I love that! Why do we need cards?
You'll find out who will eat at what speed.
Average.
Whoa.
And I'll be fast! Cool! There's only one way to eat candy quickly. Do it without pauses. Opa!
And I have nowhere to hurry.
I came up with something! Of course popping Skittles fast is fun, but why not make it so that it was also beautiful? To do this, we need to arrange it in colors. Now a little tube and… Oh yeah! Delicious! My tongue will also change its color! If I want it, it'll be yellow! And maybe green! There are two more colors ahead of me! I think it's a lot of fun! Fun and cool! Moreover, the more colored candies, the more colors I have on my tongue! Tina, come on! I'll throw candy. Yeah, it doesn't always work out, but I'll study that. Oh, I can't. Let me help you. Open your mouth and I'll throw candy there. Great idea. Here you go. Catch it?
Why are you in such a hurry? Oh, we have no time to enjoy the taste of each candy.
Tina, we're out of candy! What do we do now?
Hey!
I have an idea! Oscar is a gentleman, he'll treat us! I still have a tube and now I'll need it!
What are you doing?
Oh yeah, it's so much fun! It's not only you who has it! I wouldn't mind an extra portion!
What are you doing? How can you steal in front of my eyes? I'll have to cut your tubes. Oh, I'll enjoy it now. Oh, yeah. What? Wait! You ate everything! Oh!
Shazam!
Hooray! Nutella! Everyone loves it! I'm slow this time.
And I'm fast!
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Average speed is okay. Quite suitable for me. Well, should we start? Tana's already started. It's gonna take forever.
Well, it's time for me to eat Nutella. Oh, stupid jar! Why do they cover it with film? I know how to open it. Finger's the best option. And even better, not my finger, so I don't get dirty. Let's use Tina's help. Oh, thank you. Oh, yeah. Now I can eat everything! And yet the most convenient thing is to eat Nutella with your finger! Although in fact, not that much chocolate can fit on a finger! Why not use the whole arm? It'll be much faster! And anyway, there are two hands! I think I've invented the fastest way to eat Nutella!
I want to try it as soon as possible.
Yeah, I understand you.
Disgusting! Oscar, you should have seen yourself!
What's wrong with me? Unlike you, I've already finished!
Okay, I'm getting started. Listen, Oscar. Do you happen to have a spoon? Although, who am I asking? Right. I know a way to eat Nutella and not get my hands dirty. You just need to pour it into your mouth. Ready! It's very tasty. Good that we got big jars.
Yeah! I want more Nutella too! Right. I have a special device that will make it so that Julie's chocolate base ends up in my mouth!
It works!
Strange. Where's the Nutella? The jar is almost empty and I didn't get anything. Oscar, is that you?
Oh no!
Strange. It's kind of weird. Let's try again.
I'm kinda full.
And again, nothing! Oscar! How could you? I can see that you have chocolate on your face! A
Okay, let's see how you deal with chocolate with a hint of spiciness.
More Nutella? Oh, I just can't refuse. Oh, yummy.
Oh, why is it so spicy?
Help! I'm burning! Oh, it's very hot!
You'll know how to steal someone else's chocolate piece. Oh, so be it. I'll save you this time. No wonder I prepared a bottle of milk. Well, there you go.
Oh, yeah. It's much better this way.
Julie, thanks for the milk. And for Nutella, of course. Tina, aren't you done? Oh, stop looking at us. It's time for you to eat your Nutella.
I agree.
I won't wait that long. Come on, faster!
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's impossible. Can you do it faster? Here, look. Like that. Oh, hurry up.
I can't go any faster. Well, it's time to try Nutella. How long have I been waiting for this?
Oh, come on, do it, hurry up! Oscar, she never tried it!
But why are we sitting here?
Let's get out.
Okay.
Okay. Delicious! Oh, Gina, are you still eating? Julie, come here! She's still here!
Oh, well, I just wouldn't have the patience! Well, Oscar, it's not for nothing that we left. High five! Oh, would've stayed here all night.
Oh, guys, I'm so glad to see you. Oh, so are we.
Everyone will not refuse ice cream.
Yes.
Give us the court soon.
I have average speed.
Okay.
I'll eat it quickly.
Oh no, I'll have to eat ice cream long and slow. It's horrible.
Out of luck. I'll be able to enjoy my ice cream.
Oh, I'm so jealous.
Julie, hurry up. I want ice cream too.
Oh, where's the spoon?
I'm tired of waiting. Now this spoon is mine. It'll help me finish my ice cream quickly.
Just look. It's like an ordinary popsicle. Let's eat it.
It looks delicious. What? But why are you shaking?
It's all right. I just got a little chilly.
Oscar, what to do? Oh, he's frozen.
I have an idea. You can't do without a burner.
Oh, I urgently need a hairdryer. Oh, come on. Come on, faster.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thanks.
I would have remained an Iceman forever. Julie, give me the burner. Do you want to burn me down? It's better to spend time on your ice cream.
I can enjoy it too. I'll make myself a classic scoop. Yeah. To do this, I need a few ice cream scoops and a cone. Oh, it looks great.
Oh, delicious it looks.
Just look at this. The biggest cone in my life.
Oscar, don't even dream about it, and don't touch it! You'll feel bad.
Look, now my ice cream will get even bigger! That's it! We can eat it! Oh, so good!
I would give anything for at least a small bite!
How delicious! Oh, everything is falling! No! Help!
Well, you should have given it to me.
Dina, you should have seen your face. It's all in ice cream. You're so stupid.
It's not funny.
Julie, well, come on.
My ice cream has already melted. The best way to eat it is to drink it.
Woo-hoo.
Oh, no! No! You'll spill everything! What a horror!
Why? This is my ice cream. I want to eat it, and I eat it, and I liked it.
Ugh. Julie, we're going to call you a smurf from now on.
Wow, what a huge stack of puppets.
Strange, but I think mine is broken. I can't press the button. And now, what are you going to do?
What?
Phoebe, stop sniffing that. You can't eat that.
You're wrong. My puppet is made out of gummies, and it's delicious.
Wow, what a stroke of luck.
Well, there's not much left. I did it quickly. What are you looking at? Now you.
Maybe my puppets are also gummies.
It doesn't look like they're too tough.
It's chocolate! I was even luckier than I expected. My favorite white chocolate with sweets inside is an incredible combination.
I wish I could try it.
You've got that right, Phoebe. I'm not going to share.
What?
Mia, you've got paint all over your face.
Big deal. I can fix it quickly.
Well, that's better.
It's just me, and that's great news. I wonder what puppets are made out of, gummies or chocolate. Doesn't look like either, actually.
These are real puppets! Cool, we can play! Gosh, how comforting it is!
It definitely won't hurt me right now. Wow, chips!
This is great news!
But why does each of us have only one jar?
Don't know. I think we should try anyway. What's up, Phoebe?
Oh, no. I don't understand yet.
The chips flew right into your eyes. That's hilarious.
I don't see anything funny about it. I thought the jar was empty. It's good that you can at least have a little snack.
Well, that's it. I'm refreshed.
It's time to check what's in my jar. I hope there's a big portion. Let's take a look. Can't be. This jar has no bottom. There are no chips in it either.
Danny, look at the table.
There they are. How could I miss them? Well, in my opinion, there's a whole dozen here, and it's definitely better than one chip.
Congratulations! What's wrong with you?
I must have inhaled this seasoning. I really want to sneeze. Now we can start. Well, I'm starting again.
You blew away all your chips.
Oh no, Mia. Don't repeat my mistakes.
Believe me, I know how to handle food.
Wow. How many chips? They all don't end.
There's a whole 100 in this stack. Wow.
Do you mind if I try?
No.
Of course I mind. Don't come near my food. I can't do fine on my own without your help.
Unbelievable. How did all of this fit into you?
I'm capable of way more.
Looks like someone choked. It's time to save Mia. Wait a second. I'm already rushing to help.
Oh, thanks a lot, Danny. You're a true friend. But what's wrong with this goo? Why is it gushing in different directions? What a nightmare. I'm all wet.
I don't even know how it happened. How many Kit Kats?
I wouldn't say there are a lot of them. Only 10 pieces. Not bad.
And Phoebe only has one. A loser.
And I'm sure it's the most delicious one of all. Be careful.
There's no need to throw wrappers at me.
Oh, what a thick layer of chocolate. That's great. I just love the waffles.
You threw crumbs at us!
Sorry, it came out completely by accident.
Well, I remember it for you later.
Some other time. And now Mia needs to do her chocolates. In my opinion, this is a great idea.
Wow, how cleverly and quickly you got rid of the wrappers. Cool.
They're absolutely useless. I'm only interested in chocolate. It looks like you can cut it with a fork and a knife, so I can't do it with them. I'm sure it can do it. What a taste. This is something incredible. There's no stopping me. They're the best bars in the world.
Where have you good manners gone, Mia? You don't look like yourself. One bar fell. Take it away fast. I won't want to get you into hot hands.
No.
You're not afraid for nothing, Danny.
anyone who tries to take my food should be afraid of punishment.
Danny, come to your senses. You have to eat 100 more chocolate bars.
Phoebe is right. Get started.
It just can't be like this. We need a special approach.
Is that a builder's suit?
Thank you. I decided to build something grand. You'll never see such a structure before. It looks really incredible.
I'm going to need a ladder to get to the top. Done.
Holy moly!
It was the last sweat break. Don't even ask me to get off. It's really cold here.
If you don't want to, as you wish. It's even better for us. I'm sorry, Danny, but your construction is ruined.
Oh no, what have you done? I tried so hard. There was no other option. We had to take this step for the sake of chocolate.
And we don't regret anything. It was worth it. When else will there be a chance to eat so many sweets?
Here I am. I hope you didn't miss me. I feel dizzy. It's good that I put on a helmet.
How funny you are.
Oh.
Finally, I have the biggest portion. 100 chocolates at once. How much did you get?
Danny only has one. It's just ridiculous.
I don't think so. In my opinion, there is nothing funny about it. Look. There are several chewing gums in this package at once. It's just great. Mia, I'm sorry. I didn't think I'd hit you. Well, let's get started. Now I'll show you how real gum fans work.
It would be great if they didn't throw garbage everywhere.
You're so vindictive. You should have hit me.
What are you doing, Daddy? It looks weird.
But it's very convenient. A couple of seconds and I've already pulled all the candy in my mouth. And now look what bubbles I can inflate.
Wow! You should be working in circus!
I hope that's a compliment. If so, thank you, Mia. Bravo, it was great. Now it's Mia's turn. Wow! You took off the wrappers again at once! Cool!
Such tricks are easy for me, and I can also suck gum into my mouth like a vacuum cleaner.
Wow, what a big bubble. I think it's time to burst it. I'm sorry, Mia, but I can't help myself.
No! What have you done, Danny? I can't see anything!
It's probably because the gum is splattered all over my face.
There seems to be something wrong with me! You're in a nightmare! We need to put them back into place right now!
It's not very pleasant to watch this.
I don't care! It's your fault! But now I'm fine!
It's time for me to work with my jaws. Careful, Phoebe, so we can break the table.
I didn't calculate my strength a little. I was in a hurry to remove the wrappers.
I'm so sorry.
Do you have a rubber mouth? How does so much food fit in?
Come on, it's nothing. Nothing complicated. Phoebe, where are you going? Stop! I've got you.
Danny, it's no use. Her balloon turned out to be very big. There's a way out. You need to shoot a slingshot and burst the bubble.
Well, it's not a bad idea. I think I can do it.
Well, you missed. Let me give it a try.
Are you sure?
My bubble has burst. It worked, but now it's falling.
I'll try to catch it.
Well, you failed again.
Sorry, I tried my best.
Well, thank you. Great, let's start with cookies.
Easy as pie. I'll do it. I can't promise anything, but I'll try. How to deal with it? What is the circle for? Probably unnecessary details.
Oh dear, what are you doing?
Look at how it's supposed to be done. Roll it in smooth movements, then cut out the circles and put the blanks on a baking sheet. Get into the oven, future cookies.
I can't do anything.
An idea. Cookies are round, right? So you can just cut a circle out of the dough and not bother. And the most important ingredient is Skittles. I don't mind having a snack with such cookies myself.
You did a good job, honey. And how are my cookies? Without exaggeration, as always, perfect. I will leave no comments. Here are my cookies. This is a work of art. The master's hand is immediately visible. Just look at what an amazing gingerbread house I have. By the way, thanks for the idea. I'll decorate the roof with Skittles. Well, the final touch, powdered sugar. And my house seems to be dusted with a snowball.
I can't believe my eyes. Darling, these are not for you.
Oh no, looks like a small fire. We need to get cookies urgently. Maybe it can still be saved. Oh no, there doesn't seem to be anything to be done here.
And these are cookies? I'm not sure you can eat it at all. Well, well, what do we have here? Wow! A gingerbread house! So beautiful and so delicious! I think this house has won!
And it couldn't be otherwise. I'm a professional.
And now I want a burger! And quickly!
Okay.
I can do it. Although, maybe not. Is that mince meat? Oh, what an abomination! I know. Instead of this nasty mince meat, you can use a delicious and appetizing chocolate paste. It is turning out great. Perfect. How are others doing?
Such perfect buns. But you need to fry them. A rubby crust will be very useful.
What do you know about a ruddy crust, Grandma? One, two, and the burger is almost done.
Impressive. But the most important thing in a burger is a juicy patty.
I'll borrow mince meat. Thanks. And now you need to put the future patty in the pan and wait a little.
My goodness! Honey, what are you up to?
Calm down, Grandma. I have everything under control. Just decided to fry marshmallows and add piquancy to my burger. And now it's the turn of marmalades. Roll on top and press harder. That's the whole recipe. How do you like it?
Why this rivalry if I still make the most delicious burger?
Just look at these patties. I'll add more bacon. There's never too much meat. And now it remains only to lay out the vegetables and cheese in layers. I agree that one layer is very boring. But if you make a lot of layers, it'll be what you need. Yes, I'm a clear favorite here. It turned out absolutely great.
Well, no, I'm not going to lose.
Carefully lay out the ingredients. And now sauces. There is no need to stint. We're doing it from the heart.
What a cute burger.
A little more and I'll achieve a golden crust.
Oh dear, something is not okay.
Come on, Grandma, look how great I did. Ta-da!
Wow, what's the size? A three-story burger is something I want to try fast. How juicy it is! Amazing! Now you, my friend. Oh, everything fell apart! Okay, because there's another burger. It looks very appetizing. Let's try. Marmalade! And Nutella! Great, but the chef's burger wins. Congratulations!
Well, you know, it's not fair anymore.
This time, I want nuggets. Will you be able to do it?
Easy.
Okay.
Grandma, wake up! Look, Jennifer wants nuggets.
Okay.
Oh, of course. First, you need to pour a little oil into the pan.
Oh, Granny, will you share oil with me?
Thanks. Strange, why isn't it pouring? Probably need to shake harder.
Oh, come on!
Oops, something clearly went wrong.
Oh dear, who doesn't like that? Okay. The main thing is that it is delicious. And to make it always delicious, I cook with love. The chicken needs to be marinated. To do this, beat an egg, dip chicken pieces in it, and then roll them in crackers. Great! Now you can fry it. So delicious! Mmm, and what a smell! Don't you want to try it, Chef? No, I have something to do. My nuggets will be out of the highest class. They will look like pieces of gold. And of course, serving is also an art. It should be spectacular. I know. When you don't want to bother with cooking, you can take a pre-made one. I'll wrap the nuggets in cheese, and then I'll make the most delicious breadcrumbs from Cheetos. To do this, I'll beat this pack well. Honey, be careful.
Oh, no.
Not so hard. Oh, it seems to have worked. We'll see. Yes, great. Now let's add Cheetos to the nuggets and put them in the pan. I already feel this amazing taste. Don't even want to give it to the baby. I almost forgot. Well, what kind of nuggets without ketchup? Now it is perfect.
Oh my gosh! How cool it looks! Are these golden nuggets? It tastes the most ordinary. Okay, I'll try the next one. Yes, I like these ones much more. But there are still some left. Red ones. Great. Mmm, there's Cheetos here too. This is definitely the winner. Hooray, I've won. Have you seen it? Have you seen it? Victory! Can you make pizza? I want it.
No problem. I wouldn't mind it myself. Ah, pizza. I can do that. Tomato paste is needed here. We drip a little on a piece and gently smear it with a spoon. And now the cheese. The more cheese, the tastier. And pepperoni. I don't want to distract, but…
Look, I'm a chef, flying dough!
Oh, it didn't fly. Don't be upset, dear. Here, take a new piece.
Thanks, Grandma. Oh, I know. No boring tomato paste, but a marshmallow paste. I'll scoop up a whole spoonful, like that. And now on to pizza. And of course, Skittles. They're never extra. Well, I'm almost done.
Yes, you can immediately see the hand of non-professionals. My pizza will be the healthiest. No boring white dough. I'll make it more spectacular by painting it black.
Oh, just look at that!
I can do more than that. And now we roll out the base. The base should be smeared with a special tomato sauce. Then the pizza will be as delicious as in the best Italian restaurants. I'll put some cheese on top. Excellent. And now it's shrimp time. And so that they're not alone, I'll add muscle girlfriends. The high cuisine dish is done. Get ready to enjoy! Oh, how long it's gonna take? Oh, I think it's done. Perfect. Let's try the pizzas. Bellissimo.
Yummy.
Oh, so good.
Huh?
Oh, quite good.
We'll see, we'll see. How interesting it looks. Ew, what is that? Oh, are those real muscles? I'm not gonna try it. But this is more interesting. Looks like Skittles. It looks better than it tastes. Oh, but this pizza looks completely normal. And it smells so good. What an amazing taste! Yes, it's the winner! Congratulations, Grandma!
Oh, a well-deserved victory! My pizza was better. No comments. And